team's good luck charm.
Well, we'd love to help, but we're in the ghost busting biz, not the ghost friending biz.
Blanket, without him, my team is gonna lose the Potoski Open and every other tournament we play. My golf career will be over, which means I lose my scholarship, not to mention my hair is still falling out.
Yeah.
I think my teeth are next. One of my molars failed loose.
Glory, you're spiraling.
I know.
And the thunder stopped. Nope, that's a frog.
Comes for the bread. This will alert us to Shanks isn't gonna show up tomorrow. I'm gonna have to tell everyone what I did. They're gonna kick me off the team. Wait. Look at the ball. Do you see that? That's literally the same glow that I saw from the ghost.
Spirit world is Shanks. The spirits are showing me a cemetery with a strange affinity towards golf.
That looks like the old cemetery near campus.
This school is so creepy. I want to go here. Now that we know where he is, we can convince him to come back.
Wait. Maybe. The way. I must have really offended him. And I have to make these right. So I'm just gonna face my fears and go into the dark, cold, spooky, desolate cemetery.
Hello, Lori.
Thank you, Shanks.
Anything for a friend.